off me, see back here and be that's M-A-W-K-C. Look me up on pretty much anything I got. Switch, Wii U, PS3, PS4, Xbox One, 360, Steam, GOG. That's M-A-W-K-C-C. On PlayStation, it's X. Yeah, it's X, M-A-W-K-C-C. Underscore. Everything else is M-A-W-K-C-C. Also, secondary account on PlayStation. It's XX underscore XX MonkCC, which is M-A-W-K-C-C, XX underscore XX. Anything, I also got Kick, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Discord, Skype, all that stuff. And I'm back in here with another video playing some more Kung Fury. By the end of this video, I've uploaded another one where this was my score and I showed the match me playing that, you know. Man, who knows this? Let's see how good I can get. I did pretty good last time. I died. Yeah, oh. For anybody that's wondering, I've been, like, MIA for a while the last time because... Because what happened was my PlayStation messed up. I had a 6 terabyte, like, you know, PlayStation is a bit worse than 6 terabyte, so I went through a couple of hard times trying to get one. You know, I finally got the 6 working, and it's really ghetto stuff. And I'm redownloading all my games. And yeah, I came across some, you know, my games that I hadn't played in a while, and Kung Fury was one, and I'm like, why not? You know, I haven't played Kung Fury in a while. Kung Fury is awesome. Let me get some Kung Fury, you know? News is great, the game is great, it's fun, you know? I mean, it's Kung Fury, guys, dang it, you know what I'm saying? God dang it, you know what I mean? Like, hell yeah, my dog. Hell yeah, dog. But I should back now because my play isn't mine. It's just, you know. Not recommended to put a 6 in it, but, you know, I did. You know. You can get one at work, but it's better if you use a pro when you do it. You know? It doesn't overheat on the old PlayStation. You know what I'm saying, bro? So I don't recommend them. If you can't read down any game, there's not that you have a strong internet and that's paying the rear, you know what I'm saying? So, and, you know. I will go in the next room, see what that does, you know. Or keep your most demanding, like, games that take the most memory, you know. Keep those down on it and delete all the crappy ones. Or just, well, not crappy ones, the indie ones, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, delete what you don't feel like, but, I mean, a 6 is alright, but not ideal, especially the original players. There's not full support for it, so, you know, like, just to let you guys know, the 6 has an error where it doesn't, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't, where it doesn't, where if the PlayStation is ever shut down improperly, your memory will all be gone. But yeah, it's a pattern of playing this game, you know. Yeah, there's a pattern of playing this game. With robot, you hit four times. With the blonde hair guy, two times. The regular Nazis, once. And the girl, it's left, right. So it's a pattern. So it's 4-4, left, right, one, and two. And, yeah. Also, too, the sixes overheat, so you want to put some kind of fan or cooling, you know, some way of cooling it, too. So that's another thing as well. So 4 terabytes. This is with the Nikon database add-on. So using a 4 with that causes the rest mode to mess up. Using a 2 causes you to not be able to use all your memory at any moment. You know, if you put a lot of stuff on your 2 terabyte, fill that joint up like crazy. At any moment, you can say, you know, you're out of memory. Any moment. And you could have like 100 gigs left. And it's like, nope, delete something. So that's really built for, you know, the original PlayStation really isn't made to have more than 1 terabyte. I don't know what it is. With the 2.5s, you know, if there even is a 2 terabyte in that, try that. See what happens with that first before you update it. Make sure your PlayStation is a second model. You know, the fat one, the second fat one that came out, you know, in 2014 and 15. Those fat ones work with it better, apparently. And there's also a pro. So if you're interested, you know what I'm saying? If you're interested in getting a Nikon databank, look for the pro version and make sure your PlayStation is the second model, not the first model, the second model. And make sure your PlayStation 4. And if your PlayStation 4 is a slim or a pro, then you have to get a SATA cable and connect it. I don't know. Look up on how to do that. I'm not sure how to do that, but there's another way you gotta do it. You know, you gotta use a SATA cable, and there's some things you have to do, and it's pretty ghetto. But you know, you want a cooling for that too, and you know, hopefully PS5 will be better with memory. That's all I can say. And yeah, that's why I haven't been on in a while. Yeah, that's why I haven't recorded in a while. Also, too, I recently got, for all you to know, I recently got, DMC Definitive Edition on Xbox. I was gonna get it on PS4 and do an entire Let's Play, but it was more expensive, and they didn't have a copy of that, of the game, so I went to it, and I was like, Xbox, why not? I need some more, achievements anyways. And I also grabbed me a copy of, Ninja Gaiden 2 on 360. I've been playing 360 and Xbox games lately, and Steam. I recently got a couple games on Steam. You know, so I've been a little distracted, but I'm back here playing PlayStation, and you know, and I will be putting up more videos a little bit more often if I can. You know, as of now, I'm downloading games on my PlayStation, so I may not be as on, but once all my games are done downloading, I will be playing more because, you know, I'll get back into it because I haven't played PlayStation in a while. But when you play a game on PlayStation while downloading, only 2 games download at a time, and I need to download over 300 games. So, yeah, I need 3 going at all times. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But enough of that, and let's get back into it. I know y'all want to see me. Y'all want to play the game. You don't want to hear me rap. Oh, that is if anything, I can watch that one fan I got. That one viewer I got. Whatever that meant. 1-2 viewers. Man. I don't know how many viewers I got. And nobody subscribed to me. Yeah, it is. Since I started. Oh, it's 3. So it's 2, 3, yeah. 2, But 1, 2, 3, and 4. There we go. It's a pattern. It's a pattern. So yeah, that's what a lot of old games were. You know, this is basically like the old games. My highest is 42, 50, 42,509.